वेलकम टू मेंडेले वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल। इन दिस वीडियो आई डॉक्टर सुरेश लिमकर वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ AISSMS इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी पुणे विल गोइंग टू कवर मेंडेले लाइब्रेरी एंड ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड ओवरव्यू ऑफ द सेवरल टाइप्स ऑफ एडिंग रेफरेंसेस and building a Mendeley library. Content of this video tutorials are overview of Mendeley library. Mendeley library is just a collection of references. Each reference includes bibliography details or the metadata and the relevant attachment, if any. There exist several ways of adding references into a Mendeley library. First one is you can choose to add individual files or the contents of all the folder. Second one, you can watch a folder, which means that Mendeley monitors that location for any new items being dropped into the folder. If it finds a new document, that document will be automatically added to your Mendeley library. Third one is you can also easily import a library from other reference managers. Fourth one, you also have the option to create a reference manually, which will allow you to complete a number of fields by hand. And last one, most important part is you can also import reference directly from online databases like PubMed, ScienceDirect, Google Scholar, IEEE Explore, etc. Let's go in details of each of the method. First, let's see the manual entry option. This can be done for all types of bibliography like journal article, book, report, web page, blog, anything. For journal article, there are more efficient and simpler ways are available. Manual entry is the only option to add the reports to your library, which are either available in web page or PDF document available online, or sometimes only just a hard copy, that is printed hard copy. That means no reference on the web. Assume we need to add manually a journal article from future generation of computer science journal. First, you open the Mendeley desktop, click on the downward arrow to the side of add files and select the option add entry manually. A new window will open and then you will have to fill all the appropriate fields manually and save the reference. I have made a manual entry of my personal article which is published on FGCS journal. The next option is adding a PDF document. Adding a PDF file or a folder containing many PDF files is straightforward. You click on add files or add folder and select the file or folder you want to add. In addition, you may create a watch folder, which means associating one of the folder from the computer as a watch folder. Mendeley keeps a watch on this associated folder, that is any PDF files added to this folder will be imported automatically to the Mendeley library. To do this, you need to go to Tools in the Mendeley desktop option. Within the option, go to the watch folder and pick up the folder you want to associate it as a watch folder, and then click on apply. In my case, I have created a Mendeley as a folder for watch. Now let's see most important option, which is importing from ScienceDirect. With the help of Mendeley Web Importer, you will be easily able to save references and PDF files into your personal library with a single click. Open the single article or list of articles you want to import from ScienceDirect and click on the Web Importer. The Web Importer extension will scan the page for all the bibliographic details or metadata and provide you with the list of results it finds. Remember, before trying to import, you must be logged into your Mendeley Web account. To summarize, so in this video tutorial, I have covered creating a Mendeley library with the help of manual entry, adding a PDF document, creating a watch folder, and most importantly, importing from ScienceDirect. Thank you.